Oh shit.
Here's my parachute. Brilliant. What is it? Should I go that way for the supplies or?
Nothing. Keep my head. I'll just head to the wreckage and see what I can find.
Okay.
Maybe some water. Something.
Let's find the water. What is it? That's a good thumbnail.
Perfect. Here we go.
Person cannot live without water, I think, for like, he'll die within 3 days, after 3 days.
Hitting the sand. Okay. So hot. Let me just find some water. Some water, if we could.
What is that?
Well. Oh, thank God.
It's a well.
Bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not.
It's empty.
God damn it. Oh, shit.
Fucking shit.
You gotta be kidding me. So Ryan, this is a Big Dipper. Shit. Should have been in the Navy.
That's a lot of stars. Finally found someone.
I'm talking to him. I'm exhausted. Sorry. Thank God.
I hope he's not hallucinating because of dehydration. Someone here.
Let's keep going.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Is that the...
For you know only what? A heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief, and the dry stone no sound of water.
Fuck.
God damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit!
Man.
Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid.
Get up.
Under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock.
Yeah, I'm coming. Whosoever is calling.
And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Finally, some clouds. I can see. It's gonna rain, I think. Okay, it's cold, I think. Finally.
Nate.
Sully.
Nate.
Sorry.
He's definitely hallucinating.
Oh, man.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. Couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here.
He is hallucinating.
Sorry. Come on, sir. Oh, thank God. It's a village.
That's a village? It's a village. Now, shit.
This is a so
hot.
Have been a mirage.
Okay, there. It's a village.
No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost.